Hey guys, welcome back to George Basics. In today's video I will teach you how to fix the Roblox error that says your Windows 7 system is too outdated. So I'll show you the solution. Before we start, don't forget to hit the like button. Likes are very important for us. And now we can begin our video tutorial. Okay, the first thing we need to do is open the start menu and search a run. Then open it. And here we need to enter percentage, temp, percentage. And click OK. Here we need to find Roblox. You can just type R on our keyboard and find the Roblox folder very easily. And then we need to delete this folder, guys. Just delete the Roblox folder and close this. Okay, the next thing we need to do is open your browser, go to settings. And here we need to choose the privacy and security settings. Third party and cookies. Scroll a little bit down and here you will see all site data and permissions. Open this and in the list we need to find Roblox. Then click this delete icon right here and clear the cookies. Then we need to restart our PC. Just restart your PC, guys. And once you will restart your PC, then you need to do another thing. Open the start menu, search for Roblox player, click open file location. Here you need to find Roblox player again and right click on it, go to properties, then go to compatibility settings. You need to put the tick here and choose the Windows 7 in the list. Also here you need to choose disable full screen optimizations, click apply button and click OK. So most likely this will help you to fix the error. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to click the like buttons and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.